Fuck no, dude. What the fuck?
We said worse.
Freaking Chris Griffiths. And he's been urging me to get back into the whole hardest games shit. And a year ago, when we were doing the hardest game shit, everybody voted for Ghosts and Goblins.
At that point, he said, fuck this shit, I'm done.
Pretty much. So I guess here we go, we're gonna give it a shot. It's gonna suck horribly.
Need your audio working?
It's still insanely loud. I have to, like, turn it down, or else, you know, it'll blow my ears out. Still really loud, but whatever. It's kind of difficult. I guess it's supposed to be difficult. Question, who has lunch or a picnic in a cemetery? Well, I beat the first level, but there's always a but. Bandicam only records for 10 minutes, and it took me 11 minutes to do it. I know, I recorded it. Thank you. I did it. I beat level 1. Now I can eat Cheez-Its.